This tutorial shows how to create a custom heading style in Microsoft Word for Mac. Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at how to create a custom heading style in Microsoft Word for Mac. We'll also look at how to delete a custom heading style in Mac. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac specifically. The steps will be similar in older versions of the software. If you're on a PC, please see my other tutorial titled How to Create a Custom Heading Style in Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. To begin creating your custom heading style, select the Home tab in the ribbon. Then select the Styles pane button, followed by the New Style button in the Styles pane. When the Create New Style from Formatting dialog box appears, type a name for your custom heading style in the Name text box. Now select your heading level in the Styles Based On menu. This step is important because your new heading won't be included in your table of contents or outline without an assigned level. Also note that you're creating a new heading style for the level you choose, but you won't be replacing the existing built-in style for that level. For example, if you choose Heading 2, the built-in Heading 2 style will remain the same and can be used in the same document with your custom Level 2 style. Next, select your style's new font, font size, emphasis, which is bold, italics, or underlining, font color, and alignment. The preview window will change as you make your formatting selection, so you can review your style as you make changes. If you want your style to be made available in future documents, select the Add to Template option. Lastly, select the OK button. Your style should now appear in the Style Gallery, and you can select the X to close the Styles pane. The new style can now be applied to any text in your document. To delete your custom heading style, Control-click or right-click it in the Style Gallery, and then select Remove from Style Gallery in the Shortcut menu. Your style should now be removed from the Style Gallery. As always, remember to save your file to save your changes. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to insert and delete a blank page in Microsoft Word, and how to insert section breaks in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. The companion blog post for this video showing all the steps we just performed appears on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other step-by-step document software tutorials and writing tips for the real world. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.